A big budget, big action, big movie star led project, and yet it feels like an indie. मतलब थोड़ी big scale promotions भी होनी चाहिए थी नहीं? My name is Sucharita. This is my channel. We've got reviews, interviews, the good stuff. Today we're talking about Gerard Butler, Ali Fazal starrer Rick Roman Waugh's movie Kandahar, now streaming on Amazon Prime Video. Gerard Butler is Tom Harris, जिसको American CIA hires कभी-कभी to carry out secret international missions like blow up nuclear reactors, no big deal. An ex-MI6 agent, Tom, increasing frustration के साथ पर काम पूरे कर दे रहा है. Until he decides to stop once and for all कि नहीं घर जाना है. Family already बिखर गई है, कुछ तो सही करो. Obviously his plans come to naught when बीच में one last mission के लिए his handler asks him to go to Afghanistan. बहुत पैसे मिलेंगे, फिर retire हो जाना. Of course everything that could go wrong then does. इस हफ्ते दूसरे बड़े स्ट्रीमिंग प्लेटफॉर्म पर कंधार से टकरा रही है एक्सट्रैक्शन 2. मेजर एक्शन मूवी स्टार विद अ नॉन अमेरिकन एक्सेंट, स्पेशल एजेंट हु ट्राइज टू गिव अप दिस लाइफ बट कांट. वाइफ हैज लेफ्ट हिम बिकॉज़ ही लेफ्ट फॉर अफगानिस्तान. द पीपल हु फाइट बाय हिम हैव बिकम हिज चोजन फैमिली. अच्छा, पैरेलल यहां पे मैं सिर्फ इसलिए ड्रॉ कर रही हूं कि एस्टैब्लिश हो जाए दोनों फिल्मों के ब्लूप्रिंट काइंड ऑफ सॉर्ट ऑफ सिमिलर होने के बावजूद एक दूसरे से इनकी ट्रीटमेंट कितनी जुदा है. एक्सट्रैक्शन का पूरा रिव्यू आप यहां पे देख सकते हैं. बट व्हाइल दैट कम्स विद ऑल द बेल्स एंड व्हिसल्स ऑफ अ मेजर हॉलीवुड प्रोडक्शन, कंधार इज द मूवी दिस वीकेंड विद समथिंग टू से अबाउट the state of the world, about the futility of war and the wretchedness of humanity. Gerard Butler ke character Tom Harris ka naam jitna generic hai utna generic wo character bhi hai, which was not a good place to start, to be honest. Accurately being able to predict the larger beats of a story is not the ideal way to interact with it, right? But this changed about 30 minutes into the screenplay when the writing began to bring into sharper focus that what's around Tom.
Raise your hands, do it before they get trigger happy.
Larger commentary of writer and army veteran Mitchell LaFortune emerges, who by the way himself was deployed to Afghanistan 3 times, then became an academic scholar before turning to writing. So while the writing may not be entirely autobiographical, considering Tom Harris here is nearing retirement age and the writer seems much younger and the movie is set in the last few years after American soldiers had retreated from Afghanistan, I assume the writer's observation from the time he served are what ground Kandahar, when after the obvious, it begins to slowly move into rumination. Tables turn. The hero now needs the extraction. Not gonna lie, I was concerned with the yellow tint and almost certain giveaway that the film is relying on superficial clutches to make its point. But I actually settled in, and I'm not saying this because of the Indian bias, but when Ali Fazal's character, the Pakistani agent Kahil Nasir, showed up. With my heart in my mouth, I watched his opening scene talking with corrupt Taliban leadership, no honor among thieves even, and I started to see the movie's attempts to steer clear of stereotypes, especially when dealing with characters reduced to either their race or social situations. Take Kahil for example. He's a weird one. He implores his Talibani friends to be more feminist. But like, he's friends with the Taliban. How can you empathize with him? When his boss calls him for urgent work, Kahil reminds him that he's on a 2-day leave. Another time in the middle of a mission, he's asking his boss ki next time post me to London or Paris. And none of these are played for laughs. This bloke is bike riding, smooth talking, intelligence agent. He's just doing a job for a paycheck. Kind of like Tom Harris himself.
No one is coming to rescue us.
Yahan aakar फिल्म फिर और गहरी जाकर अपने असल मुद्दे पे आती है जब टॉम सेज एंशिएंट वॉर्स वर फॉट फॉर स्पॉइल्स, मॉडर्न वॉर्स आरंट फॉट टू बी वन. एंड टॉम्स अफगान ट्रांसलेटर मोहम्मद एके मो, प्लेड बाय नवीद निगाहबान, बिकम्स द रियल सेंटर ऑफ द नैरेटिव. मो हैज सक्सेसफुली मैनेज्ड टू टेक रेफ्यूज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स विद हिज फैमिली एंड अगेंस्ट हिज एक्सप्लिसिट विशेस ही इज ब्रॉट बैक फॉर वन मोर असाइनमेंट. इन अ वंडरफुल सीन आफ्टर मो एंड टॉम हैव मैनेज्ड टू एस्केप एन अटैक, अ टायर्ड लुकिंग टॉम टेल्स हिम अबाउट हिज फैमिली. ही शोज हिम अ पिक्चर ऑफ हिज डॉटर. टॉम इज and perhaps he's feeling sorry for himself. Mo then tells him, yes, he's happy to be living in Baltimore now, but they didn't escape Afghanistan without loss. His son died there, immediately changing not just Tom's outlook towards the situation, but the viewers as well. While no one wins a modern war, it definitely results in loss. Losers, but no winners. Kandahar has a lot going for it once you overcome the initial bump and are generous with the film. Iranian officials are following orders, Americans are playing God, Afghan children are growing up in a hell. The movie's gaze towards almost everyone is empathetic, exploring what has caused these people, these humans, to become who they are now. Despite all the violence on display, this film is steadfastly anti-war. Where the movie fumbles is its lackluster, almost dull action sequences, and honestly, Gerard Butler. While he's perfectly serviceable as Tom Harris, he exists in the imbalance between huge movie star, but not the main character he thinks he is here. I could sense a dissonance between the writing and everything the writing was attempting to say, and Rick Roman Waugh's sporadic need to give the film randomly Hollywood action movie treatment in the middle somewhere. In dono ke beech mein kahin phans jaati hai ye film, unable to pick a lane. But at least it has one senior American intelligence officer saying "F*** the authority" to someone within his own system for a change. Movie Prime Video par hai, dekh kar batao. So on a scale of 1 to 10, Kandahar is 4 deshon ki fauj, ek shahar ki aur badhti hui. 30 ghante mere khayal se unke extraction point par pahunchne ke liye hai. Means it is kaafi kuch going on and it might throw you off. I was a little confused beech mein, but attention span ko samet kar zara koshish karna, aapko thread pakad mein aa jayega. Mere channel ke sare threads jude hue hain tumse. Jaane se pehle is review ko like kar do iske niche, so then it will reach more people. Comments mein batao what you thought of the movie. Adi Purush ki baatein karenge hum kal. You can subscribe to the channel to notification miss nahi hogi, but honestly aajkal phone par notification nahi hai to acha hai. I get it, par dekh lo dosto aapki shraddha hai. My name is Sucharita, thank you for stopping by.